Nicknamed Charlies after the King of Lovedom, the English Toy Spaniel is a small toy spaniel known for their merry personality and exceptional love toward their owners. Also known as King Charles Spaniel in the UK, these dogs are popularly regarded as comforter spaniels owing to their innate desire to cuddle and comfort their owners. They've been loved by royalties and held in high regard by many since time immemorial. If you're looking for a dog who is calm, affectionate, and extremely adorable, and one who will enjoy spending all their time with you, then the English Toy Spaniel is just the perfect dog for you. Now, without further ado, let's dive right into our list of top 10 interesting facts about the English Toy Spaniel. But before we start our list, we'd like to take a moment to express our thanks to all the original owners on this video. The video would seriously not have been possible without them. So don't forget to check out these adorable dogs from their Instagram profiles that have been linked in the description below. And now, let's begin the list. Number 1. Their history. Toy Spaniels have existed for centuries. Although no one is exactly sure where the English Toy Spaniel originated, experts agree the breed likely came from ancient Japan or possibly ancient China. During the Victorian era, British Toy Spaniels were crossed with the Asian toys, possibly pugs and Japanese chins, in the 18th and 19th centuries, and the result was what is known today in the US as the English Toy Spaniel with a short muzzle and domed head. The breed was originally used as a small sporting spaniel, but over time developed into more of a companion rather than a hunting dog. The English Toy Spaniel is often mistaken for the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel, a slightly larger cousin of the English Toy. In the United Kingdom, the King Charles or English Toy Spaniel and the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel are known as the two Royal Spaniels. The English Toy Spaniel remained popular for centuries, but leading up to the Second World War, many of these dogs declined worldwide. The breed was saved from near extinction by breed lovers after the war. Number 2. Their appearance. English Toy Spaniels are compact little dogs with a square body, a short muzzle, and a round head. These dogs have large dark eyes and long pendulous ears typical of a spaniel. They carry a dock tail that is 2 or 4 inches long and is adorned with silky feathering. An average English Toy Spaniel stands 9 to 10 inches tall and weighs about 9 to 12 pounds. Number 3. They were favorites in royal courts. English Toy Spaniels are famously associated with Britain's Charles I and II, whose sporty little dogs became symbols of the House of Stuart. The breed is famously known as the King Charles Spaniel after King Charles I in England. Even in the time of Charles II, these Toy Spaniels were the only dogs allowed in the House of Parliament. The breed was also favored by Mary, Queen of Scots, Queen Elizabeth, Queen Victoria, and many other members of the aristocracy. Legend has it that Mary, Queen of Scots' favorite English Toy Spaniel, accompanied her to her execution, refusing to leave her side. Moreover, Queen Elizabeth's physician actually referred to the English Toy Spaniel as Spaniel Gentle, otherwise called the Comforter, owing to their innate desire to comfort their owners. Number 4. They love their humans. English Toy Spaniels are known to keep their owners as their top priority. Your little spaniel will surely follow you wherever you go, even on your way to the bathroom. If you stand still for more than a minute, they'll usually attempt to lie down right on top of your feet. These dogs are also extraordinary cuddlers, always ready to warm your lap with endless snuggles and adoration. Since English Toy Spaniels love their humans so much, they do not do well when left alone at home for many hours, which is why we recommend that you never leave your little pup alone. Luckily, their small size makes them very portable and they're happy to go wherever you do. Number 5. They don't need a lot of exercise. English Toy Spaniels do not require extensive amounts of daily exercise. A casual stroll each day is sufficient to keep these little dogs fit and healthy. They also generally exercise themselves at home and require only small walks around the park or a small game to chase in the backyard. And do keep in mind that they do not make perfect jogging or running companions, as they can suffer from joint problems, and long walks and runs can only further aggravate any problems they may have. Number 6. They have different names for different colors. English Toy Spaniels come in 4 color patterns, and in the US, each color pattern is given a different name. The black and tan color patterned English Toy Spaniel is called the King Charles. The tricolor variety consisting of white base coat with large black patches and tan markings is called the Prince Charles. The red and white variety with white base coat and red marking is called the Blenheim after Blenheim Palace, and the red variety is called the Ruby, a rich mahogany red with or without a small white patch on the chest. Number 7. Their grooming requirements. English Toy Spaniels are considered to be average shedders. Their smooth coat needs to be brushed a few times a week to remove loose hair and also to keep the coat from tangling or matting. Some of the owners of these dogs also favor sanitary trims around the rear end and cleaning up the hair slightly around the feet and face. Besides, you gotta bathe your English Toy Spaniel every month or two, trim their nails weekly, and check the ears frequently for any wax buildup. If you notice odor or redness in any body part of your little pup, make sure that you contact your veterinarian for a thorough exam. Number 8. Their trainability. English Toy Spaniels can be a little stubborn, but training them can be easy as long as you understand their nature. They need to please you, so if you start training early in puppyhood, your Charlie will learn the basics, including potty training. Since these Spaniels prefer being off the leash training can be particularly difficult. It is especially important to keep your English Toy Spaniel on a leash when they are in an unfenced area, as they can be easily injured by other large dogs. Number 9. They cannot handle heat very well. English Toy Spaniels should be monitored in hot weather, as they do not comply well in a heated surrounding. This is particularly because the short muzzle of these Spaniels makes them susceptible to heat exhaustion, which is why they should live in a home environment with adequate ventilation and air conditioning. Their time outdoors should also be limited during hot and humid weather. Doing such will make sure that your Toy Spaniel does not overexert themselves on hot days. Number 10. Their common health problems. English Toy Spaniels are generally healthy dogs, but there are several inherited health issues specific to the breed. Some common health conditions identified in the breed are eye conditions, cardiac disease, and luxating patella. Responsible breeders recommend certain health tests for the breed, such as eye examination and evaluations for cardiac and luxating patella. And like any other breed, English Toy Spaniels need regular visits to the vet for checkups and parasite control to help ensure the dog a long, healthy, and happy life. Alright folks, that's the end of our list of top 10 interesting facts about the English Toy Spaniel. Thank you so much for watching the video. Do you already own one of these royal dogs? If you do, let us know about them in the comments below. Please leave a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more interesting facts on different dog breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in the next one.